Hey guys, let's part 12 or 7 here, reporting live from my experience playing more Putt and Peps Ballon on Rama. So, where we left off? We left off on level 53, of which we turned on Easy Catch, which somehow made Pep do a lot better at bouncing off balloons. So, let's go and start on level 53.
Ready to do something really fun?
Oh yeah, I'm ready to do some fun. Let's go. Oh yeah, I still have anti-gravity pep on, so it doesn't help. 5 points for the win. Oh yeah. More extreme. Pep, I bet you're cold. It's we're in the middle of an Arctic wonderland here. It's gonna be cold. 20-point combo. Got deducted 50 points, which is not good at all. Putt Peps Extreme. I wish I didn't have the anti-gravity. I'll drop him. Well, wait a minute. Huh? Wait a minute. Huh? Oh, wait a minute here. Okay. Yeah, I didn't want the anti-gravity. No gravity whatsoever, I don't like it. Alright, Pep, get not over there, Pep. Get the little bit balloon that's right in the upper left-hand corner. There you go. There we go, Pep. Alright. Alright, level 54. Oh yeah, there's plenty of popping. Plus we got these weird things that bounce you, so alright. Peps Extreme. Now you can still drop them with the easy catch, but it's not as dang it. Oh, we're going crazy! Peps going crazy! Alright, I'm getting an extra life. Pep over here, stop bouncing on up. Now over there. Alright. Don't get. No. And bounce over here. Pep, stop bouncing. Where the heck did you go, Pep? Whoa! Alright, I thought I lost Pep. Pep just flew to the sky and didn't come back!
We're doing great, Pep!
Are those zeros or O's or... I do not know. I do not want to know either! Oh yeah, 20 point, 50 point! Aww! Could've got 100 point! Thanks a lot, Pep! Alright! Popping balloons for the win. Aw, come on. You didn't get that balloon. There you go. Oh, yeah. 5 extra bonus points. Oh, right. Now we're going to the bonus level, too. Finally, for the longest period of time. Alright. Get over here, Pep. Alright. Alright. Didn't lose a life. Now we're on the bonus level. Why do we have to do the bonus on?
It's
all right, bonus level.
Come on, Pep. There's plenty to pop.
But they're not balloons. They're spaceships. You know that, right? They're not that friendly. They're not balloons. Aliens going crazy. Alright! Aliens flying like crazy! Oh, I got 4 more. Come on. Please pass this bonus level. There we go. Alright! Well, I passed the bonus level, which is awesome. Let's go 56.
Come on, Pep! There's plenty to pop!
Fly! I'm not flying anywhere! I was flying, I'll be flying right now! Uh-oh. Can they fly like crazy? More extreme. Alright. Down through there. Alright, now we have to get these balloons that have all the bad stuff in them. Why we have to do that? I do not know. Why did I put these balloons there? 20-point combo. Ah, dang it. Alright, Pep, fly over this way. Man, Pep's doing a lot better with easy catch on. I gotta admit that. Alright, the last balloon. There we go. Alright. We're doing pretty good. So far, so good.
Come on. Huh.
It looks like a live bone. Oh, that's interesting. That is very interesting. 20-point combo again. Man, oh man, we're getting all the combos today. Sorry. Alright. Man, oh man, Pep, you're going... You're a man, you're going crazy! Aw, oh, I wanted to catch the peppermint. I wanted to catch the peppermint! Pep, get those two. Aw, oh, get them. You could've gotten them two, Pep, you could've gotten them. There you go. I bounce over here, need to get these. That worked. Oops. And you bounce the wrong direction. Alright. Oh, there you go. Alright. Work stream on level 58. Almost to level 60. About halfway.
Let's get moving, Pep.
Alright, Pep. Let's go extreme. Let's be extreme. Wish I had that superpower that goes through all the balloons like crazy. That'd be helpful right about now. Oh, alright. Man, oh man. Papa, you're actually being nice to Pep once in a while. For once, anyway. Alright. That little smiley face balloon. Still don't know what those balloons do. Alright. 2 points. Racking up the points. Now this, get the smiley face. There you go. It has got one more balloon. Bounce off and get it. There you go. Alright. Good job, Pep. Good job. Give you a round of applause. Alright. Almost to level 60.
Ready to do something really fun?
Now, is that supposed to be a wait, or... It looks like it's a wait. I don't know for sure, though. Oh, alright. There you go, Pep. I got a bone for you. Oh, yeah. 20-point combo. Woo! We're going crazy! Man, Pep's going crazy. And Pep's starting to light the balloons now. Man, oh man, Pep, you're going extreme. No, don't go flying through the sky. I don't want you to go flying up to space. That would be a bad thing. Alright, finally level 60. Alright.
Let's get moving, Pep.
Now, I don't know what shape that's supposed to be, but okie dokie then. Man, oh man, why so many clown balloons? Why? we have to pop them anyway. At least they're not alive! Man, oh man! Pep, you're getting a lot of combos! I mean, previous parts of this might get Jack Billy squat, now look at ya! Man, oh man! Oh, rubber band. And we made Putt bigger. For some odd reason. Probably to catch more candy. Papa, you like Halloween candy? I got a whole bunch of Halloween candy left over from Halloween if you want any. Alright, just get the last balloon over there. There you go. Alright. And we could have got the bonus level, but we were already done with the level anyway. Alright, ooh.
We're really moving now.
Oh yeah, we're on level 61. Which I can't believe. Popping a lot of moon balloons. The balloon said, no, don't smash me. Aw, aw.
Come on, boy, let's
have and we lost our power up. Of course. Alright. Dang it.
You're a real
trooper. Yeah, I know he's a real trooper, but... Oh, whoa, what? Keep growing balloons! What do they think of next? Why did they have to regrow? Alright, dang it. Still, Pep does not like low-hanging balloons. I figured that much. There we go. Alright. Weird music. Wow, freaky.
I can't wait, Pep.
Now, is this the cave Putt found Pep? I do not know for sure. Get out of those bumping things. There we go. Oh, I missed the power up. Oh, dang it. Alright. Ooh, 100 point combo. Man, Pep, you. Man, you really like those bouncy things. Pep was going to stream. See, he's going in between them, and man, he really likes souls. Alright. Let's get to the last three. Alright. Oh, Pep, where'd he go? Okay. Alright, yeah, there we go. Alright. Man, I wanted that power up so bad and I couldn't get it.
Come on, it's time to do some more popping.
Yeah, I see it's an eye, but why do we have to have eye balloons? Okay, now this is freaky. Ooh, 100 point combo, man. And get in between them, that'll go fast. Oh, man! Multiple 100 point combos. Man, oh man! Man, we're going extreme. Alright. There. Can we just do another 100 point combo? That'd be awesome. Huh? Close on that one. Ooh, there we go, completely around them. Alright. The red one. Why have eye balloons? I do not know. It's complete random, it's humongous entertainment logic. get those three. You can get them, putt. Oops. And we had a random balloon decide to go back. Lag? Alright, get those two. Oops. Or that one. How about... Pep, get... Oh, you were so close. Get that one. No, not over this way. No, not that way either. Bounce this way and get that last balloon. There you go. Alright. And we have paint cans now. Why do we have paint cans? Ah, dang it.
You're a...
Yeah, I know he's a trooper, but you can't help it because he does not like low-hanging balloons. And we hit the paint can and it doesn't do anything. Wait, do you have to get the balloon to pop? Oh, there you go. Well, that makes sense somewhat. Now, if Pep could go the other way, it'd be really nice. Ah, we had a double balloon behind each other. Ah, dang it. How can Pep bounce off a string? I don't understand that. Alright. No, bounce. Oh, you're close. Bounce off the balloon. Not bounce off the can, bounce. Oh! And we're yellow. We're yellow! I don't want to be yellow, I want to be green! Let's work on for seven's color is green! I want green! I want the green color. I don't want yellow, I want green. There we go. Alright, we're extreme now. Now just tell me that color stays with us. Are we always green? Alright, we're always green.
Can you believe this, boy?
I can't believe we're green! I can't believe it at all! Do one more. Do this level and I'll end the part here. Alright. Bounce over that way. You don't like the color green, do you? Alright. Alright, go over there, bounce off those two, bounce off again. Ah, dang it.
Ready to pop?
Yeah, let's pop some more balloons. We're being extreme. We were extreme. Alright, Pep. Don't bounce that way. Or all the way over there, too. Alright, bounce. Alright. This is the bonus level. I don't think we'll get it, though. Bring in these three balloons. Alright, well, I guess we got the bonus level. I'll do the bonus level, why not? Then I'll end this part.
Bonus level.
Okay, we got the bonus level.
Come on, it's time to do some more popping.
Right. Pop, we're on the moon. We're on the moon. Whoop. And I dropped Pep. Alright, so I will leave off right here. So until next time, let's part 27. Sign off. Sing bye. Thanks for watching. Please do watch. So I play more. Putt and Peps, Ballon on Rama. See you guys next time. Bye, everybody.